A lot of people thought that it was really impossible, that this was just a dream, it was going to fail.
Who would want to build a plane? I mean, that's something teenagers normally don't do.
But it got really, really, really tough.
At first, they thought that the plane won't fly.
And I built the beautiful wings on this plane, and I also built the center fuselage, and I also built the horizontal and the vertical stabilizer.
My name is Resego Moroka, and I'm 18 years old, and I built the central fuselage, which is known as the cockpit. It's over here.
My name is Lesego Mahlodi-Ngwasheng. I am 16 years old. I was part of the team that built the vertical stabilizer, also known as the rudder of the airplane. And it's basically this whole part up here.
My name is Megan Werner. I'm 17 years old and I'm the founder of You Dream Global. It's a group of 20 teenagers that have built a plane, and now we are flying it across Africa from Cape Town to Cairo.
Building this airplane was not an easy task at all. It came with a lot of challenges, mostly because firstly, some of us, it was our first time holding like a pop rivet. It was the first time holding, you know, some of the tools that we were using to build this airplane. So that was one of the challenges that we faced.
It took us about 3 weeks for the teenagers to build the plane.
It was very difficult because you had to read from engineering manuals, and you need to have a 3D type of brain to be able to see what you're doing. And I really don't have that. I'm not really a technological person, so it was actually very difficult for me, but otherwise I had the help of my teammates.
I just thought this project is just about building like an airplane. I thought it was just like a model, small model of an airplane. I never really thought that it was so massive and we were actually going to do something on such a huge scale.
Other challenges we faced was actually people not believing in us, but I'm glad that we got the chance to prove them wrong, because our plane is out here and it's flying, you know?
It's so amazing to think that I was actually part of this plane that is going to be flown from Cape Town to Cairo.
On the trip, we are planning to go from South Africa to Namibia, and then off to Zambia to go to Vic Falls. And then we are going from there to Lake Malawi, which is going to be really cool, to Tanzania and Kenya, which is going to be really cool because those people are so friendly, Uganda, Rwanda, and then also, of course, Ethiopia, and then Cairo. So the trip is going to take us about 5 weeks because we'll be stopping in different countries doing night stuff.
I think that this trip is actually going to make aviation history.
That's actually very amazing. I'm very proud of myself and very proud of my teammates, and I feel great and I'm excited for this Cape to Cairo trip.
When I tell my family and friends that I was involved in this project, they are very proud of hearing such about me. The best part of working in this project is that I as an individual aspire to be a pilot. So this encourages me to work harder in this aviation field.
We motivate other teenagers and we inspire them. So that's actually great. Knowing that your peers look up to you, that makes you feel like a better person. That makes you want to thrive and be a better person.
I got to like experience a lot of things that I never thought I could experience at such a young age. Especially as an African child, most of these dreams are things that are prolonged or things that are postponed for the future. It showed me that do not postpone your dreams. You can actually achieve what you want to achieve right now, this instant. You are more than capable of doing so.